नमस्कार, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट। सो आफ्टर एन इंटरवल वी आर बैक ऑन अगेन विद आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास। सो टुडे क्लास स्टैंडर्ड 3 सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट फैक्टर, प्राइम नंबर एंड कॉम्पोजिट नंबर। सो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू नो द डेफिनेशन ऑफ दिस प्रॉपर्टी, देन टू स्टार्ट द चैप्टर। तो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू नो व्हाट इज फैक्टर। सो ऑल ऑफ यू लुक एट द ब्लैकबोर्ड, व्हाट इज फैक्टर। व्हेन ए नंबर इज completely divisible by another, when a number is completely divisible by another, then the former FOR, MER, then the former is called, then the former is called a multiple of the latter, and the latter is called the factor. So it's very tough to know that one, but with an example you can understand that one very easily. Now again I understand what is factor. When a number is completely divisible by another, then the former is called a multiple of the latter, and the latter is called the factor. Like 5 into 2 equals to what? We get 10. 5 into 2 equals to 10. So 10 is the 10 is the what? The multiple of 5, and 5 is the factor of 10. So this way you can understand, not only 5, both 2, 5 is the factor of 10. So in short, we can say, if any number is divisible by other number, then the other is called the factor of the former. Simply. Now next, what is prime number? Prime. What is prime number? Prime means in Bengali we say Moulik Shongha. Kake bole. What is prime number? So the number that is exactly divisible by 1 and the number itself is called the प्राइम नंबर। सो व्हाट इज दैट? सो द नंबर दैट इज कॉम्प्लीट दैट इज एग्जैक्टली डिविजिबल बाय वन एंड द नंबर इटसेल्फ दैट इज कॉल्ड अ प्राइम नंबर। एग्जांपल फर्स्ट इज 17 इज अ नंबर। सो 17 इज कॉम्प्लीटली डिविजिबल बाय वन एंड 17। सो दैट्स व्हाई 17 इज अ प्राइम नंबर। लाइक अदर नंबर ऑल्सो हैव लाइक 5, 31, 37, एटसेट्रा। सो दिस इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ प्राइम नंबर। सो इन अदर वे यू कैन राइट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ प्राइम नंबर। व्हाट इज दैट? दैट नंबर दैट हैज ओनली टू फैक्टर, वन एंड द नंबर इटसेल्फ इज कॉल्ड द प्राइम नंबर। नाउ व्हाट इज कॉम्पोजिट नंबर? Now what is composite? Composite means আমরা কি বেঙ্গলি এটাকে আমরা বলছি যৌগিক সংখ্যা। কাকে বলছি? The number that has more than two factor, the number that has more than two factor is called composite number. Example like 12 is a composite number. Then how we understand it is a composite number? If we understand in different way, like 12 is divisible by 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. So all these are the factor of 12. Then how many factors there have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That means more than two factors. So though it has more than two factors, so that's why it is a composite number. So there are a lot of other numbers also have, like 40, 25, 39, etc. Okay. So this way you have to start this chapter. First you have to learn these definitions. Then in later class we will discuss more about this chapter. No.